أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم It is indeed an honor and great pleasure for me to briefly mention the accomplishments of Dow University. As a founding vice chancellor, my vision and mission have been focused on three domains. Number one, to achieve academic excellence in both undergraduate and postgraduate health education, and also to inculcate research in all disciplines of health education. Second, to develop human resources in all possible health-related fields so that the gap may be filled by capacity building. Third, to have civic engagements as much as possible for the community well-being, growth, and healthcare. To achieve the vision, we targeted following goals: to develop future leaders in health and health-related profession, to promote an atmosphere of teamwork for best education and healthcare, to share knowledge and expertise through national and international collaboration, to develop research culture amongst undergraduate and postgraduate students as well as the faculty members, to impart health education to the general public so as to improve health status of the community, to identify the root causes of health-related problems and provide the remedies, to work with all stakeholders to have maximum output for the well-being of the community, to promote and practice cost-effective, evidence-based diagnostic and treatment services to the general public, to implement strategies for the prevention of communicable and non-communicable diseases. By the grace of God, the Dow University is well ahead in achieving its major aims and objectives, and the vision of 2020 has already been achieved with the untiring efforts of a dedicated team. Inshallah, we will also succeed in our upcoming projects. This documentary shows glimpses of various new institutes, departments of Dow University. Please keep visiting our website www.duhs.edu.pk for updates. Thank you.
The Ministry of Health Sciences was created in January 2004 with a mere three constituent units: Dow Medical College, Sindh Medical College, and the Ocha Institute of Chest Diseases. Over the past 9 years, DUHS, as it is popularly known, has expanded and diversified under the inspired leadership of its founding Vice Chancellor, the visionary Professor Dr. Masood Hamid Khan, to encompass more than 50 academic, healthcare, and allied institutions and ventures, many of them unique in Pakistan. DUHS's academic programs range from undergraduate to postgraduate, covering a vast range of disciplines and specializations. In order to improve academic standards, the previous system of holding annual examinations has been changed to a semester system. In addition, the old method of practical examinations has been replaced by an objective structured practical examination, OSPE, and the objective structured clinical examination, OSCE, at all institutes of DUHS to minimize subjectivity. The examination department has special software to generate question papers, which eliminates any potential for cheating and ensures precise assessments. While the Dow Medical College remains the flagship of its undergraduate medical education, it has been joined by the Dow International Medical College, DIMC, which has been specially established for the children of overseas Pakistanis who are also benefiting Pakistan with foreign exchange remittances. Both institutions award MBBS degrees, but the academic course has been completely revised and a modular, integrated, objective-based curriculum has been introduced, similar to those in the US and UK, with subject matter classified by organ systems rather than only according to topics. The new curriculum is designed with a holistic approach involving clinical aspects right from the first year. Skills Lab have also been established to provide hands-on training to all MBBS classes, which includes workshops on cardiopulmonary resuscitation, basic skills, first aid, auscultation on mannequins, basic surgical skills, etc., besides advanced skills required for treating emergencies. The venerable Dow Medical College is now completely refurbished with a new academic block constructed at the main entrance. The modern building complements the heritage value of the old blocks. It houses the Professional Development Center and the Departments of Community Medicine and Forensic Medicine, besides having 9 state-of-the-art lecture halls come tutorial rooms. The Dow International Medical College, DIMC, was established with the primary objective of facilitating the children of non-resident Pakistanis who face immense difficulties in entering the medical profession abroad. The students come mainly from the USA, Canada, UK, Australia, and the Middle East. It serves the dual purpose of helping to reverse Pakistan's brain drain problem. Situated in DUHS's Oja campus, it has 5 air-conditioned lecture halls, each with a seating capacity of 300, with multimedia and other advanced audiovisual facilities and 10 seminar-cum-tutorial rooms. DIMC possesses top-of-the-line laboratories and museums for each basic sciences department. Hands-on practical training is given to students through various workshops, and clinical training is provided in the nearby Dow University and Oja hospitals, where students have an opportunity to observe and learn from senior physicians and consultants. A state-of-the-art gymnasium and sports complex provides extracurricular activities to both students and faculty members. It possesses excellent facilities for basketball, table tennis, badminton, and other indoor and outdoor games such as cricket and football. There are separate purpose-built hostel blocks on campus for both girls and boys, with each room and attached bathroom planned for double occupancy. The hostels have spacious dining rooms, as well as study-cum-reading rooms, common rooms, and prayer rooms. The mess facility is optional for hostel residents, but it's based on the assumption that the food cooked in its large hygienic kitchens is safer than outside food for those not yet acclimatized to local conditions. Among DUHS's countless initiatives is the establishment of 3 institutions dedicated to improvement in oral health standards: Dow Dental College, DDC, Dow International Dental College, DIDC, and Dr. Ishratul Ibad Khan Institute of Oral Health Sciences, DIKIOHS. The dental colleges impart undergraduate dental education leading to the degree of Bachelor of Dental Surgery, BDS. There are departments of oral and maxillofacial surgery, prostodontics, oral pathology and oral microbiology, oral medicine, periodontology, oral biology and tooth morphology, sciences of dental materials and community dentistry. With 125 dental chairs, DIKIOHS alone has 9 outpatient departments with cutting-edge facilities for diagnosis, surgery, medicine, radiology, periodontology, prosthodontics, crown and bridge, orthodontics, and operative dentistry. All departments are provided with advanced equipment to treat patients at minimum cost and provide a wide spectrum of procedures. Academic study programs leading to postgraduate degrees such as Masters in Dental Surgery MDS and PhD are also available here. The MDS course is offered in 8 disciplines of basic dental sciences and clinical sciences. A School of Dental Auxiliary Sciences was established to produce dental technologists, hygienists and other dental auxiliaries to meet the ever-evolving demands of sophisticated dental care systems. Presently, 2 to 4 year diploma courses are being offered for dental hygienists and dental technologists. Dental hygienists are trained to perform basic procedures. Dental technologists are trained in the art of fabricating dentures and partial and complete fabrication of fixed prosthodontics. DUHS gives top priority also to allied health sciences, and to this end has created specialized institutions such as the Institute of Medical Technology, IMT, the Institute of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation, IPMNR, the Institute of Nursing, ION, and the Dow College of Pharmacy, DCOP. IMT was created to overcome the shortage of qualified technical staff, a deficiency that hampers the ability to provide optimum management and care. This institute offers 4-year degree programs in clinical pathology, critical care, operation theater, and ophthalmology. Additional courses include those for ECG and echocardiography, ECG technicians, and cardiac perfusionist. IPMNR serves a vital function in providing comprehensive multidisciplinary rehabilitation services with state-of-the-art facilities in cardiac, neurological, musculoskeletal, pediatric, and speech and language rehab. Persons treated include amputees and those requiring joint replacements, sufferers of arthritis and osteoporosis, bladder or bowel dysfunction, spinal cord, head and hand injuries, cerebral palsy and Down syndrome, Parkinson's disease, post-cardiac patients, patients with post-polio deformities, post-stroke patients and sufferers from low back and neck pain. IPMNR has established 3 specialized schools. The School of Occupational Therapy offers a 4-year BS in Occupational Therapy, Its attached department of occupational therapy serves people suffering from a wide range of neurological and musculoskeletal disorders. The School of Physical Therapy offers a 2-year MS physiotherapy program in neuromuscular and musculoskeletal physiotherapy disciplines. The attached department of physiotherapy is currently providing physiotherapy services to more than 55 patients per day. The School of Orthotics and Prosthetics offers a 4-year BS in orthotic and prosthetic sciences. The attached department of orthotics and prosthetics is staffed by qualified technical staff who help in the designing and fitting of artificial limbs. The department has fitted thousands of amputees with prostheses, most of them free of charge. These modulated artificial limbs are fabricated by the affiliated Dow University Artificial Limb Dual Center, which is staffed by a team of experienced technicians and equipped with locally made machines. The Dow Institute of Nursing (ION) was established with the twin objectives of equipping young persons with the skills required to enter the noble profession of nursing and of redressing the acute shortage of qualified and skilled nurses. ION also aims to enhance the effectiveness of the preventive and curative healthcare sector by creating leaders in nursing with research expertise. ION currently offers 3 BSc nursing programs, including post-RN BSc nursing, BSc nursing generic, fast-track BSc nursing, and a master's in nursing program. An 18-month midwifery course is also being conducted. The Dow College of Pharmacy (DCOP) was established in early 2008 to train pharmacists, who are a vital part of a complete healthcare system and can practice in a number of healthcare settings, including hospitals, clinics, etc. DCOP offers a semester-based 5-year program leading to a degree of PharmD. Hands-on experience in hospitals and pharmaceutical settings is an integral part of the training. The FCPS course conducted through the aegis of DUHS is now more structured and additional specialties have been added. New postgraduate study programs are conducted at several of DUHS's institutes. The Institute of Basic Medical Sciences (IBMS) has been established for MPhil and PhD courses in basic sciences to develop much-needed human resources. Its labs are equipped with the latest instruments for a variety of experiments for specific research. The curriculum has been designed with a multidisciplinary approach. A central animal house has been established to meet the requirements of MPhil and PhD research, as well as that of students of PharmD. Its stock of animals includes rabbits, rats, mice, guinea pigs, snakes, monkeys, and even horses. The Institute of Health Management (IHM) offers MBAs in Hospital Management, Health Services Management, and Pharmaceutical Management, and a BBA degree program. An Executive MBA course has also been introduced. The coursework at IHM is an intensive study of a host of disciplines and offers majors in Psychology, Sociology, International Relations, Political Science, Development Economics, Public Finance, International Trade, etc. Diploma courses are also conducted, including Product Management, Hospital Supply Chain Management, Hospital and Health Services Management, and Developing Effective Farmer Representatives. The School of Public Health is committed to become a center of excellence in the field of public health. It offers a Master of Science in Public Health (MSPH) with majors in Social and Behavioral Sciences and Nutritional Sciences, a Master of Health Policy and Management (MHPM), an MPhil in Health Education and Promotion, a Master's in Public Health (MPH), a Master of Science in Biostatistics and Epidemiology (MSBE), and a Master's in Occupation Medicine. With an unswerving commitment to improving healthcare standards in the metropolis of Karachi and beyond, DUHS operates countless community healthcare service centers in various areas. The Dow University General Hospital, situated at the Oja campus, was created to fill the widening gap between expensive private healthcare facilities and overworked public sector hospitals. It also serves a dual purpose as a teaching hospital for DIMC students. The emphasis is on merely covering operating costs, and therefore all its healthcare services are charged at minimum. The hospital has a 500-bed capacity, including separate general wards for males, females, and children. Private and semi-private rooms are also available at extremely modest charges. There is a fully functional operating theatre complex with excellent facilities for all kinds of surgical procedures. It includes a labor suite and fully functional ICU and surgical ICU, equipped with ventilator facilities available at a very modest cost. A neonatal ICU with ventilator facilities is also available. This state-of-the-art hospital is fully equipped with the most modern equipments in all its various departments and staffed by leading senior consultant physicians and surgeons, assisted by qualified and experienced resident medical officers, nurses, and paramedical staff. Its outpatient department, OPD, caters to about 450 patients daily, who are examined and treated by various specialists and consultants, including those of medicine, surgery, gynecology and obstetrics, maternal health care, pediatrics, neurology, gastroenterology, ENT, orthopedics and ophthalmology. OPD patients pay only a nominal fee. The Dow Hospital has pioneered many much-needed initiatives. One is a well-equipped sleep lab for diagnosis, management and treatment of somnopathy or sleep disorders. This includes polysomnography tests to monitor sleep patterns. Bariatric or weight loss surgery includes a variety of procedures performed on people who are obese. The Dow Hospital has recently commenced laparoscopic sleeve gastrectomy surgery, where up to 60% weight loss is achieved within 6 to 12 months. The ENT department has also introduced cochlear implant, a surgically implanted electronic device that provides a sense of sound to a person who is profoundly deaf or severely hard of hearing. The National Institute of Diabetes and Endocrinology, NIDE, provides free expert consultation and counseling to patients suffering from diabetes and other endocrine diseases. It also has facilities for management and treatment of eye complications of diabetes through its eye care center, including laser treatment. Besides highly qualified diabetologists and endocrinologists, there are nurses, a dietitian, a chiropodist, and diabetic educators. Public awareness programs are regularly carried out. NIDE also conducts a two-year diploma course for masters in diabetes and endocrinology. The National Institute of Liver and GI Diseases, NILGID, presently operates in the Dow University Hospital. NILGID is the first liver institute of Pakistan operating for the past 9 years with all state-of-the-art equipment. Its two endoscopy suites offer diagnostic and therapeutic endoscopic interventions and colonoscopies. It is equipped with Pakistan's first FibroScan machine, which provides clues to the liver condition without a liver biopsy. A radiofrequency ablation facility is also available to treat patients of liver cancer. Serious patients are admitted in the hospital or ICU. NILGID also provides emergency services for upper or lower gastrointestinal bleeding cases. Future plans include establishment of a liver transplant unit and fellowships programs in liver and gastroenterology. The Sever Zubairi Liver Center, SZLC, was established in a medical unit of the Civil Hospital, Karachi, in response to the increasing prevalence of liver diseases, especially hepatitis. More than 80,000 patients have been treated at SZLC, many of them with chronic liver diseases. Because of the high cost of treatment, patients are provided treatment either through Zakat, Adopt-a-Patient Scheme, or at 30% of the market cost, depending upon the financial condition of the patient. Endoscopies and liver biopsies are also performed. The Ocha Institute of Chest Diseases, OICD, was one of the constituent institutes of DUHS. Today, thanks to the DUHS's far-sighted policies, OICD has grown into the country's major healthcare facility for treatment of chest diseases. The World Health Organization has recognized it as a center of excellence for the treatment of tuberculosis. Here, TB, bronchial asthma, COPD, pneumonia, occupational lung diseases, etc., as well as diagnosis of malignancies are treated free of cost. OICD's facilities have been greatly expanded. Comprehensive diagnostic facilities include blood and sputum testing, pulmonary function tests, bronchoscopy, ultrasonography, ECG, PFT, etc. Outpatients get the full course of TB medicines. Inpatients are treated in its 250-bed hospital. OICD operates 4 outpatient chest clinics at the hospital and at Nazmabad, Lyari and Malir to screen, diagnose and treat 600 chest disease patients per day. OICD has a highly developed TB research program, whose main objective is the prevention of TB. It is highly active in helping to check the spread of this dreaded disease. OICD's academic activities include a 2-year DTCD diploma course and an FCPS trainee program recognized by CPSP, teaching and training of chest specialists, medical officers, laboratory technicians, and nursing staff. The Dow Diagnostic Reference and Research Laboratory, DDRRL, possesses comprehensive international standard diagnostic facilities for histopathology, molecular pathology, chemical pathology, hematology, microbiology, and parasitology testing. It provides a full range of specialized tests, including for immunohistochemistry, fluorescent in situ hybridization, FISH, CISH, bacteriology, mycology, molecular diagnostics, parasitology, and immunohematology. Minor surgical procedures are also available. DDRRL provides its diagnostic facilities at extremely economical rates and has set up specimen collection facilities at 5 different locations in Karachi. DDRRL is equipped with the latest state-of-the-art equipments and all biochemistry and hematological tests, hormonal assays, and tumor markers are performed on fully automated analyzers. DDRRL also offers postgraduate training programs, an MPhil program which leads to a PhD IBMS, a PhD Indigenous program, and a PhD Open program. The Dow Radiology Complex offers a full spectrum of diagnostic and therapeutic radiology services. Its state-of-the-art radiology and diagnostic imaging facilities are backed up by the latest cutting-edge radiological equipments from General Electric Company, GEC. Apart from the high quality of images generated, these services are provided at a low cost, about 40% of that charged by private healthcare facilities. Dow's magnetic resonance imaging MRI facilities include a 1.5 Tesla MRI unit with high magnetic field, 16-channel MRI for different body parts. A top-of-the-line 16-slice CT scanner offers a comprehensive view of the patient's anatomy, greatly facilitating physicians in diagnosing and treating a variety of conditions. A high-tech mammography unit is designed for all applications, from screening to interventional procedures. A separate dedicated mammography imaging facility and 2 ultrasound units are also available. Ultrasound facilities include 9 full-function high-end scans that provide routine procedures of the whole body with color Doppler, obstetric and 4D fetal imaging, musculoskeletal imaging, transvaginal, pelvic and prostate ultrasound. A state-of-the-art echocardiography unit is available, and a special machine is also available for assessment of bone mineral density. 2 general radiography rooms and 1 fluoroscopy suite offer a wide range of imaging of the whole body from head to toe. Because of their computerized equipment, the film retake chances are markedly reduced, thus decreasing the radiation dose given to the patients. An Institute of Radiology and Diagnostic Imaging is in the process of being set up. Recently, the department has also started various postgraduate courses of fellowships and diplomas in radiology. The Dow Institute of Health Sciences, DILS, was launched recently. DILS's major focus is on production of anti-snake venom because of the increasing incidence of potentially fatal snake bites in Pakistan, particularly in the rural areas of Sindh. The goal is to produce anti-snake venom locally so as to bring down the cost and increase its availability even in far-flung areas. The Dr. Ishrat Alibad Khan Institute of Blood Diseases has been established to provide services in hematology, transfusion medicine, research and diagnostics. It serves as a resource center to provide blood and its products at an affordable price for transfusion requirements. Among its major objectives is to provide diagnostic and therapeutic services for patients with hematological and non-hematological disorders. The affiliated Dow TAP Thalassemia Assistance Program is focused on creating awareness, screening, diagnosis, genetic counseling, and technical support and cooperation with other thalassemia organizations. DIH is involved in multiple postgraduate training programs, such as an MS in transfusion medicine and tissue typing, and an MPhil hematology, leading to a PhD. The Institute of Pharmaceutical and Environmental Research, IPER, was created in answer to the pressing need for International Standard Bioavailability, BA, and Bioequivalence, BE studies, and for the testing of pharmaceutical products, both oral and injectable. A proactive, multidisciplinary organization, IPER has excellent potential to ultimately become the hub of the emerging pharmaceutical market. Tests are conducted by a highly experienced and trained team, which includes scientists, physicians, phlebotomists, statisticians, and computer programmers, strictly according to all relevant ICH, GCP, and GLP regulatory guidelines. DUHS was one of the academic institutions chosen by the Higher Education Commission for the setting up of a digital library. This state-of-the-art multi-station online system allows DUHS faculty members and the students access to thousands of full-text journals, as well as the resources of 250 national and international institutes and universities. DUHS's Information Technology IT department was established to manage the technology and computer infrastructure that drives the organization's business systems in today's technologically sophisticated environment. Equipped with the most advanced technology, the department is responsible for providing connectivity to all DUHS institutes through high-tech radio frequency bridges in order to provide resource sharing capabilities as well as the internet facility. Connectivity is a key factor of its LAN intranet environment, which is completely secure, reliable, and provides a high-speed data transferring rate. This department also conducts IT training programs for staff and implements the student management system and a web-based application for digital library home access. The DUHS network is accessible through Wi-Fi in different locations. During the past 9 years, DUHS has justly earned a reputation for steadfast dedication to the causes of academic excellence, meaningful research, and commitment to the principles of integrity, merit, and transparency. That these result in the quality, cost-effective healthcare services it provides to the community at large continues to be a matter of great pride to all associated with Rao University of Health Sciences, DUHS.